What's inside that church? What happens to those people?